I think it's important for brands and creatives alike to work towards a greater good. Hourglass was actually one of the first brands that I was like, oh my God, one day I'm gonna have Hourglass. It's cruelty-free for one. It's really big for me. Also, it's luxury, you know? It feels lovely to apply these products.